Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn lesson 8, creepy crawlies. In this lesson, we are going to learn about insects, social insects, harmful insects, worms, water insects, spiders and scorpions, and useful insects. What are insects? Insects are tiny creatures having 6 legs. They have 3 basic body parts, such as head, thorax, abdomen. Insects have feelers called antennae. Most of the insects like butterflies, houseflies, and mosquitoes have wings and can fly. What are social insects? Insects live in a colony or community are called social insects. Insects like bees, ants, termites, and wasps come under this category. They work in a team to build their home, to find food, and to raise young ones. Look at the picture, children. Honeybees collect nectar from flowers and store it in their hives. It gets converted into honey. Do you know where ants live? Ants live in anthills. Now, let us know harmful insects. Insects are harmful to plants, animals, and human beings, as well as these insects can bite or sting us. Some of these insects carry of diseases also. Housefly and cockroach are common insects that carry many diseases on their feet and are transferred to the food items, which may cause food poisoning, dysentery, diarrhea. Look at the picture. Here we are going to find some insects like wasp, termites, louse, bug, cockroach, grasshoppers, housefly, etc. Termites damage the wood. Lice suck blood from our head. Bugs bite us and give us pain and itch, etc. Wasps also cause a painful sting. Grasshoppers destroy crops. Worms. Worms are creatures with segmented bodies. It may creep or wriggle. They cannot fly and their bodies are like tubes. Water insects. Water insects spend a part of their life cycle in water. Mayflies and stoneflies live in or near water. Spiders and scorpions are not insects. They have 8 legs. A spider makes a web to lure its prey, gets trapped in its web. It may be considered as the feared creature. Scorpions has a poisonous sting at the end of their tail. They bite or cause pain. Now, let us learn about useful insects. Some insects are very useful for us in many ways, such as honeybees use us honey. Silkworms use us silk. Earthworms make the soil fertile. Earthworms are also called farmer's friend. Butterflies help in pollination of flowers. Next, about the questions. First question, what are creepy crawlies? Why are they called so? Insects and small creatures are called creepy crawlies. They creep, crawl, or fly. How are the houseflies and cockroach harmful to us? Houseflies and cockroaches are common insects. They are carriers of many diseases. They sit on garbage and carry germs on their feet. These germs are transferred to food items when they sit on them. Germs can cause disease like food poisoning, dysentery, etc. Third question, what are social insects? Give two examples. Social insects live in a colony or a community. Example, bees and. Fourth question, describe worms. Name any two. Worms only creep or wriggle. They cannot fly. Worms have segmented body and no bones. Example, earthworm, centipede. Fifth question, write a few lines about spiders and scorpions. Spiders and scorpions have 8 legs. They are not insects. They are considered to be two of the most feared creatures. Second section, choose and write the correct option. Feelers are called antennae. The spider makes a web to live in. Insects have 6 legs. Lice suck blood from our head. Third section, fill in the blanks. Insects are tiny creatures. Bugs bite us and give us itch and pain. Worms only wrangle or creep. Termites damage the wood. Grasshopper destroy crops. Match the following. Wasp sting. Butterfly pollination. Housefly disease. Earthworm farmer's friend. Stonefly water insects. Fifth section. Rearrange the letter given below the name the insect. First one centipede. Second one silkworm. Third one mosquito. Fourth one lice. Fifth one bug. And today I'm going to give homework for you children. Write fill in the blanks 2 times. Thank you, children.